favorite old-timer of all time?
You know, who's old? I would say Scott Brosius. You know why?
I just said in there, we don't see Scott Brosius. He was amazing.
Where is he at? Where has he been? Like,
let me just ask, why did you love Scott Brosius so much?
You know, he's one of those Yankees, that, like, old-time Yankees, old-school. Like, he doesn't get enough credit, you know what
Absolutely.
I mean? And he deserves the most credit. He's one of those guys, you see him at a bar, give him a fucking Bud Light, you know?
No.